What's happening, cryptocurrency community? I'm your host, Faze Crypto. Welcome to another episode of Crypto Clout. Today is, of course, July 6th, 2019. Figured it was a good opportunity for us to talk about Cardano and basically how Cardano has a big leg up on the cryptocurrency space as far as being ahead of the game when we want to talk about the academic, side of things and scientific parts of Cardano that have essentially outmaneuvered a lot of different aspects of the cryptocurrency scene. And of course, I think that, I mean, it's interesting to talk about Cardano when we think about next to all-time highs around that $1.50 sort of mark where we saw Cardano at one point. And of course, I think that it's interesting to think about when, I mean, we're looking at a time in cryptocurrency where we're really undergoing a massive paradigm shift that's, of course, Blockstream, launch atomic swaps, all these different things. I think when we want to talk about the future of Cardano, we've got Cardano now available on KuCoin since the last time we made a video on this subject. And I think that it's definitely interesting to see how we're looking at a lot of the different evolutions in the cryptocurrency space. And, the sort of example that Cardano has basically been able to it'll really make a lot of different things possible for itself. I think, Charles Hodgkinson is really one of the most inspirational figures as far as a founder goes. I mean, I don't think that you could ask for much less now as far as, when we're looking at where Cardano is going to be headed in the near future. I think that it's setting a fine example now in regards to the overall development of the cryptocurrency space. So now this will be a pretty interesting video. We're going to be talking about some of the different variables that have been developing in the cryptocurrency scene, and of course what we can expect to see now as far as blockchains development, as far as where we're going to expect to see smart contracts really shaping the business world. And I think that it's also very important to make a point of recognizing how we've been seeing cryptocurrency taking a lot of its cues in regards to, the relationship dynamics. I mean, XRP and all these different things notwithstanding. And, I think that it's interesting to see the little bits of the pie that Cardano have been able to, maneuver for themselves in such a short amount of time. And I'm very confident in seeing how we're seeing the global stage really developing and the opportunities that Cardano makes available for people all around the world. And I mean, all that is fine and good, but in this video, I really want to highlight a lot of the really important things. I mean, Cardano tweeted to state that it has never agreed to act as a sponsor of or allow its name to be used in any way connected with the International Blockchain Olympiad taking place this weekend in Hong Kong. The organizer named Cardano was the title sponsor of their website, which is not true. I think that it's interesting to see these sort of rumors that have been circulating and able to proliferate themselves in the cryptocurrency space, which I think is sort of another running theme. Always make sure that you're getting your information from valid sources and make sure that it's so easy for people to be misled in the cryptocurrency space. But I think that it's interesting to see just how the space has been developing. I think 2019 has been marked more so by catalyst, which I would say is people recognizing these technologies is how they're going to be acting in the real world. Orchestrated by this meme right here, Bitcoiners in 2018 versus 2019. It's sort of one of those conversations that's been rehashed from a million different perspectives. But I think, just looking into where Cardano's headed, if you've read the white paper, and like I famously say, pretty much every single video, I read hours of research and just news and just to try and accumulate understanding of cryptocurrencies that are know, because I think, you know, the beautiful thing about cryptocurrency is that you can really monetize your research process. And I think that one of the greatest things that we've been able to do by building this community is share a ton of different great information. So of course, make sure that you guys are commenting down below. Now, the decentralized public blockchain and cryptocurrency project is fully open source. I mean, I think that that's something that we need to pay attention to, is this open source sort of aspect of things. When, I mean, we're witnessing a time right now, I think, where people who are have a sort of lack of information in the cryptocurrency scene. I mean, of course, with stuff like the Facebook cryptocurrency and the proliferation of a lot of these different large financial aspects, I mean, these titans of their time, JP Morgan and so forth, making these moves in an attempt to try and get a slice of the technological aspects of what we're going to be seeing. But I think really it's in keeping with the spirit of cryptocurrency, the sort of idea of you know, where we're going to be seeing the philosophy, you know, the almost the Satoshi vision. I mean, if you think that it's crap, I mean, that sort of is, you know, notwithstanding as well. I mean, when we want to talk about the idea of what cryptocurrency could offer, you know, and really bring forward, you know, going far beyond banking the unbanked, and of course making it available for people to transact across you know, nations and so forth. I think Cardano has done a great job, you know, as far as establishing themselves, you know, in a way that's going to be really capitalizing on the trajectory of the development that we've been seeing happening in a large way. And, you know, a big facet of that is going to be interconnected, you know, almost connected at the hip to the future of Bitcoin. I mean, of course, we can't expect to see the altcoins get their day without Bitcoin essentially setting the stage for everything. I mean, you gotta, you know, take that with a grain of salt that, you know, the big dog is going to have its day. But definitely interesting to see. I mean, top performers of the day, we've got Walt and Chain, of course, Digibyte, you know, many different cryptocurrencies coming in. You know, XRP still struggling to get out of that 40 cent spot, but I mean, that's okay for now, I suppose. I mean, like I said, I mean, it's all about the technology when it comes to these things. Cryptocurrency is a game of accumulation. That's fundamentally, you know, something that you could take that to the bank, literally. You know, of course, you know, remember, this video is for entertainment, educational purposes only. Now, of course, you know, I'm not a financial advisor. Of course, this video is not financial advice. I'm not your dad. You know, if you guys are interested in connecting with us, giving us feedback, you know, you could do so. That's at CryptoTuber on Twitter. Always interested in hearing what you guys have to say. Yeah, and I mean, definitely leave a comment down below letting us know what you think about this analysis, you know, and what you think about the potential for cryptocurrency as we see a lot of these different developments taking hold. You know, I'm very excited to just see how Cardano is going to be developing as a platform. I mean, and all the different potential that's available as far as we move forward into the next stage of cryptocurrency and beyond. You know, very exciting. And I think that it's sort of a no-brainer, you know, how a lot of people haven't necessarily gotten their Q's yet. I mean, P's and Q's, you know, dot the I's, cross the T's sort of thing. But definitely let your friends and family know about cryptocurrency. It's a conversation that I know is difficult to have. I mean, talking about money management and so forth, I mean, is a difficult conversation in and of itself. You know, a lot of families don't want to talk about money and so forth, but believe me, they'll thank you. I mean, having that Bitcoin conversation, you know, breaking open those barriers, I mean, that's a key aspect that comes when, you know, we want to talk about mass adoption, which is why I'm happy to be doing this public service of just telling you guys my thoughts, my perspective on the cryptocurrency scene. You know, really helping people is my goal. I mean, I know that a lot of people share you know, that sort of aspect. I mean, it's important to spread awareness about cryptocurrency. You know, Twitter, YouTube, all these different things are great resources. to spread the word. And I think that, you know, we'll be seeing a very interesting future for ADA, as far as the evolution of blockchain and how the future is concerned. Very excited just to see how a lot of these different aspects have really manifested themselves and what we can expect to see in the near future. So all that being said, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video, found it informative. Definitely make sure that you do some, you know, dedicate some time to researching these things if you haven't already. I know this audience on here, people who watch these videos are probably some of the most informed. I mean, I've learned so much from you guys, you know, great community we built on here. But all that being said, have a good one. You know, make sure that you subscribe, comment down below, and of course, smash that like button. See you guys next video. Have a good one.